Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
We found some of our favorite childhood characters alive and well and living in Lower Merion. Captain America is a little slower these days, but still going strong. Cruella De Vil, still terrorizing people, but this time she's doing it at the Waverly Heights Retirement Community. The annual Halloween party, which also included a hula dancer, as we see there, is a night these residents look forward to each year.